have here? Excuse.
Morning. I hope last night's little unpleasantness hasn't left a bad taste in your... Well, I hope there are no bad feelings. Oh, I have no idea. By rights, I should be cinders in this light, but someone or something is keeping me alive. Standing in the sun, wading through a river, wandering into homes without an invitation. They're all perfectly mundane activities now. As for my other quirks, well, we can figure those out in time. That's my theory, but who knows? I'm just glad you're being sensible about these revelations. I was worried people might turn up with torches and pitchforks. Although there's still time.
A vampire among us? So be it. But should I wake with so much as a drop of blood on my neck, I will end him.
Fine. As long as he keeps his fangs off our necks.
She's not wrong. We're bound together, no matter what comes.
I'd just better not wake with any holes in my neck.
There now. We're all friends again. Shall we go? There's a long day ahead of us.
Lady of Sorrows, guide us. Did you want something?
Where's Gek? Who are you?
Oh.
parasite stares briefly, then goes still. The Duergar is not infected.
What a load of Rotho shit. No way a mushroom killed Gek.
Get her, fellas.
Impero. Need healing. Uh-huh. Let me at it.
Pride of the gate.
Indolence breeds madness.
What's next?
A vessel wobbles on the lake's murky waters.
What are you doing on Gek's raft? Where's Gek?
Who are you?
Damn! The sergeant will be pissed about her boots. Come on, let's get you to shore. You're the one telling the sergeant what happened. The rest of you, keep patrolling. I'll be heading back with this one.
You continue forward in silence until the lights of a camp twinkle through the murk.
We've got a welcoming party.
You shithead! Time you showed up. We got trouble.
Spit it out! Sergeant finally choked on true soul Nir's prick.
Trugno! The twat soul caused a rockfall. Trapped tighter than a ring on a fat finger.
You're shitting me. You pay up?
That's the trouble. He's got the gold on him. Sergeant's arm is falling off with all the gnome slaves she's been beating. Who's the whom, Greyman? Another slave for the dig?
I am Lazelle, daughter of Gith, defender of Vlakith, and I am no slave.
Oh, that one's feisty. Thryn's gonna knock the snot right out of her.
Deep gnomes, mostly. Easy to feed. Fat thumbs for digging.
That a problem for you? That right? And just what do...
You feel the slightest of stirrings in your head. The Duergar is not infected, yet your minds resonate.
I'll be. You're one of them cult freaks. Felt the tingle. Your twat's old chum owes us a load of coin. You want through? Make a donation. Well, shit. Good thing I was just taking the piss. But I'm warning you, that twat soul ain't settled up soon. There'll be hell to pay for the lot of you cult buggers.
What's the story?
Go on.
What are you looking at? Move!
Oh, yeah.
Drow will die if we leave. Forgive me if I have no tears to shed.
Nir's voice fades, but your head still tingles with his anger and fear.
I think they're talking to a god, but it's just the tadpole, right?